Not long. It's a good book, although it appears to have a bit more life to it than before. Something nice always seems to happen whenever we're together. Why don't you hang on to it for a while? Don't move. Do you think we were destined to meet the petal, or destined to meet one another? It's almost time for the lecture. We should go. Well, it was me who invited you. Life is a very complicated problem, and as you grow up, you'll get all kinds of answers. Prolonging life is what we do. Human beings have already figured out lots of ways to extend and protect life. Your mummies and daddies look after you. But we need to look after your mummies and daddies too, right? The heart is one of our most important organs. If it stops, it doesn't necessarily mean you're dead. There's still a chance we can restart it. Do you know CPR? Would you be able to help me? First, we need to check if the person is still conscious. If they're not responding, their breathing has stopped, and we can't feel a heartbeat, we need to start CPR. Place the heel of your hand on the middle of the chest and push down between 5 and 6 centimeters. Of course. Hands-on is the best way to learn. Come. Keep your arms straight. Maintain a regular rhythm. You have a very strong heartbeat. Want to listen to mine? Hear anything? From birth to maturity to old age and finally death, life is a process and would not be considered complete if any one of these stages was missing. Remember to take it home and share some with your grandma. Every child gets one. He's a brave kid. Death is a fact of life. Each stage can be understood in different ways, according to different principles. We have a lot of time to think about it and come to terms with what it means. Maybe I'm talking too much. Anyway, I think a hug was probably what he needed most in that moment. To miss someone is kind of a blessing. I'm so glad you came today. I sensed you've been anxious lately. I thought a change of scenery might do you good. The prettiest things are easiest to see, but those that live in darkness are seldom discovered. Would you like to do the interview now?